is in operation at this station for the purpose of security and safety management.